Previous class we discussed about the classification of unit cells and the how to calculate the number of particles in the unit cell. We are discussed in the previous class. In this class, we are going to discussing about the closed packed structures. During the formation of crystals, the particles arrange themselves in a such a way that occupy maximum available space by leaving the minimum empty space. This type of packing we call as a close packing. Means the close packing arrangement we can be defined as the arrangement at which maximum number of particles occupies in the minimum space. Means suppose it's having the minimum space, how many particles can arrange in this minimum space, the maximum number of arrangement of particles in this minimum space. That we called as a close packing. It should leave the minimum empty space. That we called as a closed packing arrangement. If the closer the packing, then the stability of the packed system. It's a greater the stability of the, that is stability of the packed system. Closer the packing, then the greater the stability of packed system. In this now we are going to be discussing about the coordination number. The coordination number means means the number of neighbor particles in the crystal. Means one particle, how many neighboring, for one particle, how many neighboring particles is there, that we called as a coordination number. Means that is number of particles adjacent to the each particles in a crystal. Number of particles adjacent to the each particles in a crystal is called as a coordination number. Then this we call as a coordination. Suppose the one particle is having the four neighboring, means at that time we call as a coordination number is four. Then it is surrounded by the six particles, that we called as a coordination number is six. Like that it is going to be, this we are going to be discussing in the next. That is, first of all, now we are going to be discussing about the first one, in that closed packing in one dimension. Now we know that what is meant by closed packing. Now we are going to be discussing about the closed packing in one dimension. When it comes to the closed packing in one dimension, that is the closed packing in one dimension means, in this arrangement, each sphere is in contact with two of its neighbors. You can observe the spheres is nothing but here particles. The particles, each sphere is in contact with the two of its neighbors. This type of packing we call as a close packing in the one dimension. This we call as a close packing in the one dimension. Like this, we'll discuss about the close packing in two dimension. When it comes to the arrangement of spheres, that is arrangement of spheres means one row of sphere is placed on the another row. This can be done in the two ways. And one row of spheres, if you are going to be taken the two ways, we can be done. You suppose it's having the one row of spheres, it's a closed packing. We can be placed exactly one above the another sphere. Another arrangement is, that is, one row is placed like this. Another row is placed between the spheres. This we called as a two types. We can be two ways. We can be done in the two close packing in the two dimension. This we called as a two ways we can be done. That one we called as a square close packing. Square close packing. The second one we called as a hexagonal close packing. Hexagonal close packing. First we'll discuss about the square close packing. You can observe in this the second row may be placed in contact with the first row such that the spheres of the second row exactly above those of the first row. You can observe exactly above of the first row. You can observe like this. Means the second row is going to be placed exactly above the spheres of the first row. This type of packing we called as a square close packing. In this arrangement, each sphere is in contact with the four of its neighbors. You can see this is in contact with the four of its neighbors. The four of its neighbors means it's when we draw on the centers of these spheres, we'll get the square, and it's having it surrounded by four atoms. Therefore, the coordination number for this is 4. Means it will get the square. That is also the centers of the four spheres touching the central sphere and form a square. That's why it's called as a square close packing. This we call as a square close packing. Then when it comes to the hexagonal close packing. When it comes to the hexagonal close packing, that is here the second row is placed above the first one in a staggered manner such that the spheres fit in the depression of the first row. You can observe the spheres is going to be placed at the depression. Depression means it's nothing but suppose it is having that these are the spheres of the first row. Then the next row is going to be placed above of this row in the staggered manner. Means depression of these spheres. This type of packing we called as a hexagonal close packing. Why it is called hexagonal close packing means if we join the centers of the spheres which in contact with the center, we'll get the hexagon. Therefore, this we called as a hexagonal close packing. Means it's surrounded by the six spheres. Means in this arrangement, each sphere is in contact with the six spheres. The neighboring particles. Hence the coordination number for this is 6. The coordination number for this hexagonal close packing is 6. Then in this you can observe this we can be say that we are going to be obtained the AA type crystals. That is AA. If you are considering the first row is A type, the second row also be called as a A type. Then if we call the first row is A type, The second row being exactly same as the first one is also called as a A type. Maybe place more rows to obtain a AA type. In this, you can observe that if the arrangement of the first row or layer is called as A type, the second row is different. Why it's different? It is placed in the placed as in a staggered manner, means the depression of the first row. That is, the spears fit in the depression of the first spears of the first row. That second row we called as a B type. First row if we are called as a type, this we called as a B type. Then A, then B, means this hence the arrangement is called as a, that is AB AB type. This arrangement we called as a AB AB type. In the close packing in the three dimensions. Next we will discuss about the close packing in one dimension we have discussed. Close packing in two dimensions we have discussed. Now we are going to be discussing about the close packing in the three dimensions. When it comes to that close packing in the three dimensions, close packing in the three dimensions. Since all the real crystals are three dimensional structures, will not be find the one dimensional crystals and two dimensional crystals. It is just imaginary. Then, all real crystals are there in the three dimensional structures. That is, close pack structure can be developed by placing two dimensional close pack layers, one above the another, in the three different ways. Three different ways we can be placed. Means two dimensional, already we are discussed two dimensional, that we are going to be placed one above the another. That is, one above the two dimensional closed pack structures placed one above the another layers, then we will get the three dimensional closed packing. In three dimensional closed packing, the first one we are going to be discussing about the first one, that is A type. In that A type, that is simple cubic lattice. Simple cubic lattice. In that A type, simple cubic lattice, the square closed pack layers are placed one over the another such that the spears of upper layer present exactly above the spears of the lower layer. The first one we are discussing in two dimensional square closed packing, we are discussing, no? That only, that layers we are going to be placed one above the other. That we called as a, that time we will get that AA type. That is simple cubic lattice we are going to be get. You can observe that if the arrangement of spheres of first layer represented A, the same arrangement repeats the upper layers also. Hence, it is called as a AA type. The resulting lattice would be a simple cubic lattice. You can observe. This is going to be, this is the diagram. We are going to be show that AA type diagram. In this, the spheres exactly is going to be placed on above the other. This we called as a, that is AA type. Means in this, if the arrangement of the spheres first layer representing A, if you are going to be taken representing A, the second one we called also A. Means yav tara one layer mele exact agi innon layer kurustha hodre two dimension do square close packing the, and we will get that is a simple cubic lattice. Then now we are going to be discussing about the second type. That is, the second type we called as a AB type. This we called as a hexagonal close packing, HCP. That is HCP or hexagonal close packing. Hexagonal close packing. In the hexagonal close packing arrangement, each spheres remains in contact with the six peers in the same layer. We know that already we are discussed in the two dimension. Its each sphere is going to be close packed with the its closely that is packed with the contact with the six spheres. That is hexagonal close packing arrangement. Each sphere remains in contact with the six spheres of the same layer. Around each six sphere, the six triangular voids are marked. The voids are marked means if you are going to be taken that. If you are going to be taken the hexagonal close packing, like that, this sphere, if you are going to be taken the this sphere, it's going to be surrounded by the six spheres. This empty space, it's having that six empty void that we called as a empty space between the spheres, we called as a void. This we called as a void. The void is nothing but empty space. Empty space we call as a void. This mark 1 2 1 2 like this is going to be in between 1 2 1 2 like this we are going to be marked. In that the spheres of the second layer placed over the voids of the first one, then the to develop another hexagonal close packing packed layer, the spheres of the third layer placed exactly above the, first layer. Since the arrangement of every alternate layer is going to be identical, you can observe this layer having the same means it's going to be repeating the after two layers repeating the same means ABAB. If you are going to be taken this the A, this will become the B, then this is going to be A, means it's going to be repeating again. If you are going to be taken this is B, this we are going to be taken B, means ABAB type, means this type of arrangement we called as a ABAB type. You can observe in this diagram the six pair. This is the A, if you are going to be considering, this is the A, then this is the B, again this is the A, then this is B, means the arrangement is like this. The this type of packing we called as a hexagonal close packing. The next third one we called as a, we are going to discuss in, that is ABC, ABC type, that we called as a ABC, ABC type. Means this cubic close packing that we called as a CCP, cubic close packing or face centered cubic FCC, cubic close packing or face centered cubic. In this arrangement, spheres of the first and the second layer are arranged in the previous case tarane first matte second layer na now arrange martta hogtivi. But however, the spheres of the third layer placed above the void marked in the two in the first layer, and the arrangement of sphere fourth layer happens to be exactly above of the first layer, means this you can observe, that is you can observe in this that is the A. If you are going to be taken, the spheres of the first and the second are arranged in the previous case alli hange arrange martiva hange arrange martta hogtivi. In the third layer is going to be placed void marked in the two, void is going to be marked in the two, then in the first arrangement of the fourth layer happens to be exactly above the spheres of the first layer. You can observe this is a, if you are going to be taken the first layer, this is the fourth layer, this is the first and the fourth layer is having that exactly one above the another, means arrangement of spheres repeats after two layers. The arrangement is said to be ABC, ABC type. The resulting unit cell would be a cubic containing the atoms at 8 at the corners and at the face center, as the lattice is called as a क्यूबिक क्लोज पैकिंग और फेस सेंटर क्यूबिक क्यूबिक इट इज द कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर इज 12 द कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर इज 12 इन द दट इज एबीसी टाइप देन द कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर इन दिस ऑल्सो इट्स हैविंग द 12 दट इज इन दिस ऑल्सो एबीएबी टाइप ऑल्सो इट्स हैविंग द कोऑर्डिनेशन नंबर इज 12 दिस